And in our hurt, we have to stand against the actions of evil in hopes that it won't happen again.
As I was growing up as a child, I remember in the 60s, I remember in the 60s the horrible racial wars and tensions. I heard my parents talking about it. I saw on the news the heartbreak. As the years went by, it settled down, but it didn't stop. It was just on a quieter level. What's happened now is that man in the White House has made it, with his words and actions, okay to be blunt and come out of who you are as a racist, and that's got to stop. We have the Me Too thing going on. We need to stop the Starbucks episodes and the Grandview episodes, and we need to yell loud and clear, enough is enough. Thank you.